everyone, it's Allie, and welcome to another skin update. I had to take a look at the calendar and see, but this is, I believe, if I'm not mistaken, week 16. That is crazy. So I have been using exclusively Murad products for 4 months now. If you saw, I did miss out on a few updates. A bunch of things happened. I've had a couple of mishaps here and there. Unfortunately, I did actually get burned while cooking. That was very painful. I'm okay, everything's good, but that kind of threw me for a loop, and I was literally doing my routine every single day, like religiously. I had to take a little break on my skincare routine and really just kind of tend my burns. But now where we're at, I've kind of gotten right back into it. I still have been keeping my skincare routine pretty basic, very simple, the whole less is more approach. I have been really just kind of rinsing my face in the morning or using a cleanser, the vitamin C cleanser, especially after a workout, and then going in with the Revite Elixir Serum and the vitamin C moisturizer. So basically just a cleanser sometimes, then serum and moisturizer. And for nighttime, honestly, the same thing. I have been basically just using this past week just the cleanser, not even the salicylic acid one, just like the regular simple basic cleanser, the Revite Elixir Serum, and then going in with the water gel. I haven't been the best this past week, I have to be honest. There were, I think, one or two nights where I actually just like rinsed my face and put some serum. I didn't put moisturizer or anything like that. But let me zoom you in. I feel like my skin is looking better. So I think you can see, but this side is healing quite nicely. So this is all basically healed blemishes. I obviously have the mark still, but it's finally smooth again. So I'm starting to, just yesterday, I reintroduced the glycolic acid, which is like a brightening serum, back into my routine. I've been doing that in the morning, just yesterday and today. But now I'm finally feeling ready to start brightening up the dark marks again. And obviously still worrying about the healing, but I feel comfortable introducing other products now. This side, I still have this big guy that's still healing, but the rest is healing. I'm very happy about that. Obviously, if I could, I would get rid of everything right away, but it's looking a lot better. It's feeling a lot better. And something else that I quickly want to touch up on, I don't know if it's because I'm doing less and it's actually, I guess, less aggressive on my skin. I did speak about how I ended up damaging my skin barrier yet again. So I don't know if it's looking better because it's actually really healing because I'm doing less, or I think I may have talked about this in my last video. Starting the new year, I actually have been trying to work on drinking more water and actually taking a collagen supplement. So I don't know, maybe it's too soon to tell. Maybe my skin is healing because I'm taking collagen. I don't know. If that's something that you're interested in me documenting, the whole collagen thing, and seeing if that actually affects my skin and my hair, if it makes like a big difference or not, let me know, because I would love to take on that adventure as well. But this is where we're at 4 months later. I wish that we were looking better than this. There were a couple of bumps on the road. That's why this is a journey. So this is where we're at now. This is week 16. Crazy. I am thinking about where I want to go from here. There are a couple of different brands that I want to test out. Maybe I'll do like a little survey on Instagram, a little poll or something. Your feedback will definitely help me with what you want to see and with what decision I end up making. But that's it. This is where we're at for week 16. I hope you guys enjoyed this little update. Let me know if you guys are on a skin journey or anything like that. Let me know if you've tried any of the products that I've been using, anything that you recommend me using. I'm open to suggestions. If you did enjoy this, please be sure to give this video a thumbs up. Be sure to subscribe to my channel if you aren't subscribed already. Ring the bell for notifications to let you know whenever I do upload or anything like that. Be sure to stay happy, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.